We had asked for both a free and independent Palestine, a statehood, and a seat at the UN Security Council table. And the response was disappointing. Because it made the comparison to, well, first and foremost, that a vote for a Palestinian statehood from the U.S. would lead to the defunding of the U.N. from the U.S. being its primary funder. It would be within the right of the U.N. to then cut programs like the World Food Program. And so the fact that the comparison was made that the world would have to go hungry just like the Gazans are, and the fact that it's U.S. policy to starve the world.